Hi, everyone. I'm C. Maria from Founded on the Bible. Advent is here, and it's a season to reflect on the scriptures concerning the birth of Jesus. This is the first video of our Advent series, and today we will focus on King Herod the Great, who was in power at the time of Jesus' birth. The question we will ask today is, can evil people and dangerous circumstances interfere with God's plans? Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea during the reign of King Herod. Judea was ruled by King Herod the Great, a vassal king who answered directly to the Roman Emperor Augustus. He was subject to Roman rule and supported the interests of Roman benefactors who supplied him with influence and wealth. Roman rules and regulations affected Judean lives in the matters of government, religion, and lifestyle. Heavy taxes were imposed upon the people due to the construction of magnificent buildings and fortresses throughout the kingdom. Herod's crowning glory was the restoration and expansion of the Second Temple of Jerusalem. The majority of the priests who performed religious duties at the temple were corrupt and served at the pleasure of King Herod. Herod was a ruthless man. He maintained his position by killing all who were opposed to his rule. Not even his family members were safe. His first wife and child were banished, and his second wife and their two sons were executed. Matthew 2 records that wise men from the east asked Herod for the location of the newborn king of the Jews. Herod attempted to deceive the wise men in order to identify the child, but his attempt failed. So he ordered the slaughter of all male children under the age of 2 in the district of Bethlehem. God determined that the Roman Empire would be in power and Herod would be king at the time of Jesus' birth. Jesus was divinely protected when Herod tried to destroy him. God's plans are never manipulated or influenced by other factors. His timing stands alone. Let's pray. Father, nothing stands in your way. People and circumstances, no matter how adverse, will not get in the way of your destiny for me. Just as you sent Jesus on the earth in your perfect timing, all of your plans for my life will happen in your perfect timing. My trust is in you. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for watching our video. We hope you enjoyed it. To find out more about King Herod, visit our blog. The link is in the description. To keep updated on our current series, Advent, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.